In this video, I'd like to demonstrate how to add smart elements to an Axioline F I/O station. To start, I have a bus coupler with its integrated backplane piece. I have my smart element base and my individual smart elements. Step one is to take the backplane piece for the bus coupler and snap that onto the rail. Simply take the smart element base, snap it onto the rail, and connect the two together. The next step is to take the bus coupler and snap that onto the rail. This makes a good strong connection so that you can't pull the modules apart. For the smart elements, I have two digital modules, a 16-channel digital input module and a 16-channel digital output module. You can see I simply snap them onto the rail. And I have an AI4 module, so I have 16 digital inputs, 16 digital outputs, and 4 analog inputs. For this example, this is all the I/O that I need, but I cannot leave an empty slot, so I have a blank slot cover for the unused spot. And that is a simple Axioline Smart Element station. But if I want to add some traditional Axioline FIO, I can do that also. The standard Axioline FIO comes with a backplane piece with the I/O module. So what I would do is, I would snap the backplane piece onto the rail, slide it, connect it to the I/O device, and then snap the I/O module on. Easy! Now if I want to remove it, what do? I need to remove the top and the bottom tabs on the Axioline module, and I can remove it. And then I can pull and break that connection and pull those apart and take that off the rail. Now if I want to remove the smart element base, I'll have to remove the bus coupler first, because the bus coupler overlaps the backplane connection. Remove the bus coupler, slide the base or the backlink piece off, and then simply remove the smart element base and the backlink base. For more information on Axioline Smart Elements, visit www.phoenixcontact.com/smartelements.